Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Reese52 that is all about DIY electronics projects with Arduino, Raspberry Pi, ESP8266 and other popular boards. In today's tutorial, we will make a 4-digit passcode save block using PS2 joystick module and 16x2 LCD display. We will move the joystick in X and Y direction to increase or decrease the value from 0 to 9 and other to move the cursor on the 16x2 LCD display. So let's get started. To make this project, we will require Arduino Uno with USB cable, a joystick module, single stand wire, 10K potentiometer, 820 ohm resistor, some male to female and male to male jumper wires, 16x2 LCD display and the breadboard. You can purchase all these items from our website reese52.com and the link given in description. So let's start. And this is the circuit diagram. So first of all, connect the 5-volt pin of Arduino Uno to the positive rail on the breadboard for making further VCC connections. Now connect the ground pin of Arduino Uno with the negative rail on the breadboard for making further negative connections. Now attach the 16x2 LCD display with the breadboard. So first of all, connect the VSS pin, that is the first pin of 16x2 LCD, with the ground rail on the breadboard. Then connect the second pin, that is VDD, to the positive rail on the breadboard. Now connect the 10K potentiometer with the breadboard. Connect the first pin of potentiometer with the negative rail on the breadboard. Then connect the middle pin of potentiometer with the V0 pin of LCD display. Now connect the fourth pin, that is the RS pin, with the 12 pin of Arduino Uno. Now connect the RW pin, that is the read-write pin, with the ground rail on the breadboard. Now connect the enable pin of 16x2 LCD display with the 11 pin of Arduino Uno. Now we will connect all the data pins with the Arduino Uno. So connect the D4 pin of 16x2 LCD display with the 5 pin of Arduino Uno. Similarly, connect the D5 pin of 16x2 with the digital pin 4 of Arduino Uno. Then connect the D6 pin of 16x2 LCD display with the digital 3 pin of Arduino Uno. In the last, connect the D7 pin of 16x2 LCD display with the digital pin 2 of Arduino Uno. So now connect the anode pin of 16x2 LCD display with the positive rail on the breadboard via 820 ohm resistor. Now connect the cathode pin of 16x2 display with the negative rail on the breadboard. So now connect the joystick module with the Arduino Uno. Connect the ground pin of joystick module with the ground pin of Arduino Uno. Then connect the 5-volt pin of joystick module with the positive rail on the breadboard. Now connect the VRX pin of joystick module with the A0 pin of Arduino Uno. Then connect the VRY pin for the Y axis. Connect it to A1 pin of Arduino Uno. In the last, connect the SW pin with the digital pin 13 of Arduino Uno. Here the switch pin on joystick must be connected to a digital pin output pin mode. If not, then it doesn't give accurate reading, so best to use the pin 13. Here we are using 10k potentiometer, but as shown in circuit diagram, the resistor going from 5 volt pin and the ground to the LCD pin 3 replace the 10k potentiometer. You can use 1 kilo ohm from 5 volt and 330 ohm going down to ground, but you may use different resistor or port depending on the LCD, but for the convenience we are using 10k potentiometer here. So as you can see, the circuit is completed. Now we will upload the code. So here is the code. So now plug the supply to the Arduino Uno and upload the code. So as you can see, the code is completely uploaded and you will see the text on display and the code is 0000. That is default. So as we set the passcode 1234 in the code already, you can change the passcode in the code. So if you move the joystick module in the left position, the cursor will move to the left direction. And if you move the joystick module in the right direction, the cursor will move to the right direction. And moving the joystick in up and back direction increase or decrease the value of the passcode. So now adjust the passcode, that is 1234. After entering the password, now push the joystick after taking in the center position. So as you can see, the door has been opened. After some time, it will automatically reset to the default position. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. Subscribe our channel to get more video updates. Thank you.